A Southwest suburban man is charged with a hate crime for spraying and painting racist graffiti on a Muslim family's property. The victims say they found a derogatory phrase about Muhammad spray painted on their sidewalk in Homer Glen. They also say the taillights on their car were spray painted with brown paint. This is the man police say did it. His name is Patrick Gorshorn. He lived nearby. He's charged with a hate crime and criminal damage to property.